exercise 9.3. Now see here, in figure 9. In the given figure, what is given? ABC is a triangle and E is any point on the median AD, okay, of triangle ABC. You are asked to prove that area of triangle ABE is equal to area of triangle ACE, okay. Area of triangle AB, see the figure. Area of triangle ABE, matlab this, is equal to area of triangle ACE, matlab this. Okay. These two triangle I am asked to prove area equal. Okay. Now, solution for solution. First we take triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, what can you say? AD is the median, okay? And you must remember, median always divides triangle into two equal parts. Median divides triangle into two triangle of equal area. This fact you should remember. So I can say area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ACD. Okay. This is number one. Now E is any point on AD. Okay. Again I can start in triangle EBC, I can say AD is the median. So by same application I can say area of triangle EBD is equal to area of triangle ECD. This is number two, okay. Now subtracting 2 from 1. Subtracting 2 from 1. Subtracting number 2 from 1. What we are going to get? Area of triangle ABD minus area of triangle ABE is equal to area of triangle ACD minus area of triangle ECD. Equal are subtracted from equal, the remainders are equal by that axiom. Now when I am subtracting AB from ABD, what is left? Area of triangle ABE is left, is equal to area of triangle ACE. That complete your sum number 1. Now sum number 2. What is given? In triangle ABC. In triangle ABC is the midpoint of the median AD. First sum E was any point on median AD. Here E is the midpoint of median AD. Show that area of triangle BED is 1 by 4 times area of triangle ABC. Let me draw the figure. Triangle ABC. AD is the median. AD is the median, matlab this side is equal to this side. And E is the midpoint of AD. So this side is equal to this side. I join B and CD. I join BD, B and C, okay. I want to prove that triangle BED, BED matlab BED, matlab this triangle, is 1/4 of area of triangle ABC. Clear? So here solution will be like this. In triangle ABC, E is the ABC. In triangle ABD, E is the midpoint of AD. Midpoint of AD. Clear? Therefore, my result ke median divide area into two equal parts. So, B is the median of triangle ABD. So, area of triangle BDE is equal to area of triangle BAE. Okay. So, I can say area of triangle BDE is 1/2 time area of triangle ABD. Give number 1. Now, in triangle ABC, AD is the median. So, again median divide the triangle into two equal parts. So, area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ACD. So, I can say area of triangle ABD is 1/2 of area of triangle ABD is equal to 1/2 time area of triangle ABC. Same region. Number 2. By 1 and 2, I write area of triangle BED is 1/2 time area of triangle ABD. But area of triangle ABD is again 1/2 time area of triangle ABC. So, I can say area of triangle BED is 1/4 time area of triangle ABC. Clear? Clear? That complete your second sum of 9.2. Clear? Now third sum. Third sum says show that the diagonals of parallelogram divide it into 4 triangles of equal area. Clear? This is my sum number 3. First, I draw the figure. I have to draw a parallelogram, okay? Because this sum may ABCD is a parallelogram given. And I have to prove that diagonal intersect at O divide it into 4 equal parts. Matlab, each triangle OAB or triangle OBC or triangle OCD or triangle OAD are equal in area. All 4 triangles, the diagonal form in a parallelogram are equal in area. So, here, what is given data? This is just like a theorem, rider. So, given data mein hum likhenge, ABCD is a parallelogram and AC and BD are diagonals intersect each other at O, and you know in parallelogram diagonal bisect each other, right? So दे बाइसेक्ट, इंटरसेक्ट की जगह हम क्या लिखेंगे, बाइसेक्ट. दिस इज अ प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम. डायगोनल एंड एसी एंड बीडी आर डायगोनल बाइसेक्ट ईच अदर एट ओ. दैट इज, इसका मतलब हुआ ओ ए इज इक्वल टू ओ सी एंड ओ बी इज इक्वल टू ओ डी. नाउ व्हाट आई वांट टू प्रूव, आई वांट टू प्रूव दैट एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ ए बी, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ ए बी इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ बी सी इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ सी डी इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ओ ए डी. क्लियर, ऑल फोर ट्राइंगल्स आर इक्वल इन एरिया. नाउ फॉर प्रूफ अगेन वी आर यूजिंग सेम कंसेप्ट दैट मीडियन डिवाइड द ट्राइंगल इन टू टू ट्राइंगल ऑफ इक्वल एरिया. ओके, सो सिंस डायगोनल ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम बाइसेक्ट इच अदर एट पॉइंट ओ, वी हैव लर्न ओ ए इज इक्वल टू ओ बी, ओ ए इज इक्वल टू सी ओ एंड बी ओ इज इक्वल टू डी ओ. सो आई कैन से दैट इन ट्राइंगल ए बी सी, what is the diagonal, what is the median, OB is the median, right, because the bisect is other, matlab OB is the median. So I can say by theorem result that area of triangle OAB is equal to area of triangle OBC. Clear, number one. Similarly I can say OC is the median of, similarly in triangle BCD CO is the median so area of triangle OBC, area of triangle OBC is equal to area of triangle OCD number 2. Now again in triangle ACD DO is the median. So again area of triangle OCD is equal to area of triangle OAD. This is number 3. So by 1, 2 and 3 what can you say? 1, 2 and 3. I can say area of triangle OAB is equal to area of triangle OBC is equal to area of triangle OCD is equal to area of triangle OAD. Clear? Now sum number 4. In figure ABC and ABD, A, B and C and A, B and D, upper ka aur niche ka, are two triangles on the same base AB. If line segment CD, this CD bisected by AB, matlab AB bisect your CD, matlab OC is equal to OD. Okay, show that area of triangle ABC, ABC is equal to area of triangle ABD. Do you understand what we want to prove? Right, so here we have to do one construction. From C, I draw CM perpendicular to ABN. From D, I draw DN perpendicular to, मतलब दिस एंगल इज 90 एंगल, बोथ ऑफ दिस एंगल आर 90 डिग्री. draw OM, that is draw CM perpendicular to AB, and also draw DN perpendicular to AB. I have drawn two perpendicular, one from C and one from D on AB. Now I will take triangle. I start my solution. In triangle ACMO and triangle DNO, what is given? I will write angle 1 is equal to angle 2, because alternate 1 is equal to vertically opposite angle. Dekho, usko main likhungi idhar angle COM is equal to angle DON, vertically opposite angle, okay? Not only that, angle CMO is equal to angle DNO is 90 degree construction, okay? And CO is equal to DO, that is given. CO is equal to DO, given. So, triangle CMO is congruent to triangle DNO by AAS rule, okay? Now, when two triangles are congruent, the corresponding other side and angle are going to be equal by CPCT. So, I can write that implies CM is equal to DN, okay? CPCT. Now, I will take area of triangle ABC. What is area of triangle ABC? Is 1/2 AB into CM. But CM ki jagah I can write DN. When 1/2 AB into DN lenge, to it is nothing but area of triangle ABC ki jagah ho jayega ABD. And that complete your proof. Clear? I start with ABC and come to ABD. Clear? Now sum number 5. B, E and F are respectively the midpoints of the side BC, CA and AB of triangle ABC. Then you have to show that you have to prove 1, 2 and 3. First, BDEF is a parallelogram. Second, area of DEF is 1/4 of area of ABC. And third, area of BDEF is 1/2 time area of triangle ABC. So before we start our proof, we should draw the figure, because without figure you don't understand. First I will draw triangle ABC, okay? Then I take D, E and F are the midpoints of the sides. I join them. This is my A, B, C. D, E and F are midpoint of ABC, CA and AB respectively. I want to prove that BDCF, matlab BDEF is a parallelogram. Not only that, I have to prove triangle DEF is 1/4 time area of triangle ABC. And third one is area of BDEF is 1/2 time area of triangle ABC. Now see, solution mein hum kya karenge? First, DE are the midpoints of BC and AC, okay? Since D and E are the midpoints of BC and CA, okay, or BC and AC respectively. So naturally I can apply the midpoint theorem, okay. Therefore D is parallel to BA, that is D is parallel to BF, number one, right. Similarly, E and F are midpoint of E and F are the midpoints of C and AC and AB respectively, okay? AC and AB respectively. Therefore, again by midpoint theorem, here also I can write by midpoint theorem. What I can say? EF is parallel to BC, that is EF is parallel to BD, because D lies on BC. This is number 2. So by 1 and 2, I can say that this is a parallelogram. So by 1 and 2, what can you say? BDEF is a parallelogram. So that proved my first part, okay? First part is proved. Now, BDEF is a parallelogram. And DF is the diagonal, okay? DF is one of the diagonal. And you have learned diagonal divide parallelogram into 2 equal parts, right? Area of BDF, triangle BDF, is equal to area of triangle DEF, right? Right. Now, as BDEF is a parallelogram, we can say BCEF is a parallelogram and D is the diagonal, one of the diagonal. So, by same argument, similarly likh denga, we can say area of triangle DC is equal to area of triangle DEF. Suppose this is my number 2 and this is my number 1. Same way, similarly, AFD, AEDF is a parallelogram, right? And EF is a one of the diagonal, same way. So I can say area of triangle DEF is equal to area of triangle AEF. Up in 1, 2 and 3, le lo. So by 1, 2 and 3, what can I say? Area of each triangle is 1/4 of area of triangle ABC. By 1, 2 and 3 I can say area of triangle DEF or any triangle is 1/4 time area of triangle ABC. And area of parallelogram BDEF is 2 times area of triangle DEF. DEF. So 2 into 1 by 4. So 2 into 1 by 4 area of triangle ABC. So what is it? Area of parallelogram ABDEF is 1 half time area of triangle ABC. Clear? Clear? Usme do triangle hote hain. Clear? Now see your sum number 6. In figure, diagonal AC and BD of a quadrilateral ABCD intersect at O such that OB is equal to OD and AB is equal to CD. AB is equal to CD and OB is equal to OD. That is given. Then prove that here also we have to prove three things. Area of triangle DOC. DOC is area of triangle AOB. Right? Matlab, this triangle and this triangle. Then area of DCB. DCB and area of ACB. They are on the same leg CB and between same parallel CB and AD. Uske liye mujhe prove karna padega ki BC is parallel to AD before I can prove second. And third, DA is parallel to CB. So first I prove DA is parallel to CB and then I can prove area is equal, okay? Or ABCD is a parallelogram because one pair of opposite sides are parallel given. So another pair, once you prove, it is a parallelogram. And here construction may from D and B you have to draw perpendicular to AC. D may say be AC per perpendicular rocker or D may say be, okay? So that construction you have to do. Hint is given, board may hint nahi denge wo log. Aapko khud samanna padega, okay? Draw two perpendicular, one from D and one from B on AC. So A, E and DF. They are the perpendicular, okay? So here solution mein pehle hum kya karenge? Draw AE perpendicular to AC and draw and D perpendicular to AC, okay? Now पहले हम ट्रायंगल कौन से लेंगे, कौन से ट्रायंगल कॉन्ग्रुएंट प्रूव करना है, DOC, एरिया कौन से प्रूव करना है, DOC एंड AOB, मतलब DOC एंड AOB सामने सामने के, तो हम DOE एंड पहले छोटे ट्रायंगल प्रूव करेंगे, DOE एंड BOF, ओके, बाद में वो ट्रायंगल प्रूव कर सकते हैं, बराबर, क्योंकि वो दोनों ट्रायंगल के लिए तो कुछ कॉन्ग्रुएंसी है ही नहीं, एक साइड इक्वल है दूसरी साइड इक्वल है, राइट, एंड वन एंगल इक्वल है मगर इट इज नॉट इंक्लूडेड, सो वी कांट प्रूव बाय कॉन्ग्रुएंसी, ओके, पहले हमको पैल लेनी पड़ेगी इन ट्रायंगल डीओई एंड ट्रायंगल बीओई कॉन्ग्रुएंट प्रूव करेंगे, कैसे बोलो, क्या लेंगे, OD is equal to OB given, OD is equal to OB, that is given, okay, फिगर में देखो, OD is equal to OB given, angle DOE, angle DOE is equal to angle BOE, क्यों भाई, vertically opposite, V मतलब vertically opposite angles, okay, and one more thing, another angle is 90 degree, angle DEO is equal to angle BFO is equal to 90 degree, therefore triangle DOE is congruent to triangle BOE by AAS rule, okay. Therefore, I can say area of triangle DOE is equal to area of triangle BOE, okay. BOE, give number 1, clear? Barabar, area be equal and also triangles are congruent, so I can say DE is equal to BF. Kyun? CPCT. Clear? Ek part abhi baki hai prove karna, abhi mujhe DOC lana hai. To DOC ke liye DOE aa gaya, abhi DEC lena padega, okay? DEC and दूसरा लेना पड़ेगा BFA, okay? Now, in triangle DEC and triangle BFA, D is equal to BF, proved हो गया ना? Angle DEC is equal to angle BFA, Q90, okay, BF, and CD is equal to AB, given, okay. Therefore, triangle DEC is congruent to triangle BFA, and when triangles are congruent by SAS, nahi, by RHS rule. RHS rule. Ek right angle, ek hypotenuse and ek side. Clear? Therefore, when two triangles are congruent, their areas are equal. Area of triangle DEC is equal to area of triangle BFA. Dekho number 2. Clear? Now, adding 1 and 2. Adding 1 and 2. Kya aayega tumhara? Area of triangle क्या आएगा? DO plus DC, DEO plus area of triangle DC, okay, is equal to area of triangle, कौन से दो इस साइड में आएंगे? BFO plus area of triangle BFA, चलो ऐड करो, क्या आया? ये दोनों का एडिशन क्या आएगा? Area of triangle DEC is equal to area of triangle BFA हो गया, जो प्रूव करना है वो हो गया, first part is proved. Now, adding area of triangle BOC on both sides, this is my number 1, capital 1, I proved my capital 1. Now adding area of triangle BOC on both sides, what I am going to get? Area of triangle DOC area of, we are adding BOC on both sides, area of DOC is equal to area of AOB, मैंने क्या लिया, DOC, DF, DC ने, गलत लिख दिया, adding 1 and 2, what I am going to get, area of DC, DO plus DC, तो क्या आएगा, area of triangle DOC is equal to area of triangle AOB, इसको हम बोलते हैं, this is my capital 1, okay, C, adding 1 and 2, okay? क्या आएगा? 1 and 2 add करेंगे तो आएगा ना? देखो, adding 1 and 2. Area of triangle DEO plus area of triangle DEC is equal to area of triangle BFO plus area of triangle BFA. तो उससे मुझे मिलेगा area of triangle DOC is equal to area of triangle AOB. Okay? नहीं. DOC is equal to AOB. Now adding area of triangle BOC on both sides. We get area of triangle DOC plus area of triangle, this is my number 1. DOC is equal to AOB again, first part is blue. Now adding BOC on both sides. We get area of triangle DOC plus area of triangle BOC is equal to area of triangle AOB plus area of triangle BOC. BOC is a common part. So automatically I will get second part. What I am going to get? Area of triangle DCB is equal to area of triangle ACB. आ गया number 2. First and 2 proved हो गया. अभी number 3 के लिए हम क्या करेंगे? अब देखो, ये जो area of DCB is equal to area of ACB आ गया number 2. And they are on same base and their area are equal. So by converse of theorem, I can say that this is parallel to this. Clear? देखो. अब DCB figure में फिर से देखो. DCB second part is DCB. DCB and ACB are on their area are equal and they are on same base. So they are between same parallel. Figure में देखा आपने. So what can I say? Triangle DCB and triangle ACB are on same base CB. Same base BC and their areas are equal. Their areas are equal. Therefore, they are between same parallel. They are between same parallel. Theorem. So, I can say that which one is parallel to which side? BC is parallel to what? BC is parallel to AD. Therefore, ABCD is a parallelogram because one pair of opposite sides are parallel and this is another pair I have proved. So, ABCD is a parallelogram. That complete my proof of all three. Number 1, number 2 and number 3. Because AB is parallel to CD. वो तो दिया हुआ है. And BC is parallel to AD, I have proved. So, I can say that ABCD is a parallelogram. Okay. Now, sum number 7. D and E are the points on AB and AC respectively of triangle ABC. Such that area of triangle DBC is equal to area of triangle ABC. Prove that D is parallel to BC. Converse of the theorem. First of all, we draw the figure. ABC is a triangle, okay? That is given. D and E are the, D is the midpoint of AB and E are the midpoint of AC. D and E are points on side AB and AC. They are not the midpoint, okay? such that triangle, area of triangle DBC, DBC matlab this, area of triangle DBC is equal to area of triangle EBC. Clear? These two areas are equal. Prove that D is parallel to, I have to prove that DE is parallel to BC. Clear? अब हम perpendicular draw करेंगे. D में से एक perpendicular draw करते हैं and E में से भी एक perpendicular draw करते हैं. EN and DM, ये दोनों perpendicular draw कर दिया मैंने. Okay? अब देखो, solution में हम क्या करेंगे? It's very simple. In triangle DBC and triangle EBC, they are on the same base BC, and area of triangle DBC is equal to area of triangle EBC. आगे हमने applied किया नहीं theorem. So, by theorem, what can you say that? Corresponding altitudes are equal. Corresponding altitudes DM and EN are equal, because perpendicular distance from D and E from BC are equal. Then and then area are equal because they have common base. Therefore, I can say D is parallel to BC. Directly bhi hum likh sakte hain ki when the two triangles are on same base and they are having same area, then they are between same parallels. Okay? Altitude के बिना भी आप कर सकते हो इसको proof directly by using theorem. Okay? Now see, sum number 8. XY is a line parallel to side BC of a triangle ABC, and B is parallel to AC and CF is parallel to AB. Meet XY at E and F respectively. Show that area of triangle AB is equal to area of triangle ACF. First of all, I should draw very simple figure. पहले हम triangle ABC बनाएंगे, okay? This is my triangle ABC, clear? Now, B is, XY is a line parallel to BC. So, I draw a line XY parallel to BC. Now my, this line meet my, and it is given BE parallel to AC. I have to draw parallel to AC, ek line B mein se draw karna hai. From B, I have to draw a line parallel to AC. It intersects XY at E. And from C, I have to draw a line parallel to, AB. It intersects XY at F. Clear? Joined AE and AF. This is my A. And this is my line. This and this is my line. AF. Clear? This is my figure. See, ABC is a triangle. XY is parallel to BC. Now B parallel to AC, meet XY extended at F. At E. And C, from C I draw a line parallel to AB, meet XY extended at F. Joined A and AF. Clear? Figure is tayar. Abhi इस सॉल्यूशन में हमको लाना है एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल एबीई, ए बी ई, ए बी ई एंड ए सी एफ। ट्रायंगल देख लो कौन से ट्रायंगल इक्वल एरिया में लाना है। ओके क्लियर। अब क्या करेंगे, पहले हमको क्या दिया है, एक्स वाई इज पैरेलल टू बी सी दिया है एंड बी इज पैरेलल टू ए सी। देयर फॉर व्हाट कैन आई से, बी सी वाई इज अ पैरेललोग्राम, बी सी वाई इज अ पैरेललोग्राम बाय डेफिनेशन ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम। ओके सिमिलरली आई एम गिवन एक्स वाई पैरेलल टू बी सी राइट एंड सी एफ पैरेलल टू ए बी। देयर फॉर अगेन विच वन इज अ पैरेललोग्राम, बी सी एफ एक्स, बी सी एफ एक्स इज पैरेललोग्राम राइट। दो पैरेललोग्राम प्रूव कर दिया। अभी हम लेते हैं दो जोड़ी ट्रायंगल की, इन ट्रायंगल ए बी ई एंड ए बी, ट्रायंगल ए बी, नाउ ट्रायंगल ए बी इन नहीं, नाउ ट्रायंगल ए बी देखो एन पैरेललोग्राम, कौन सा देखो ए बी ई एंड पैरेललोग्राम बी सी वाई, बी सी वाई ई, दे आर ऑन सेम बेस बी एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल, कौन से दो पैरेलल के बीच है, ट्राइंगल एंड पैरेललोग्राम एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल बी एंड सी ए, बीई एंड सी ए। देयर फॉर व्हाट कैन आई से, एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी ई इज इक्वल टू वन हाफ टाइम एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम, विच पैरेललोग्राम, बी सी वाई। ओके ये आया मेरा नंबर वन। सिमिलरली आई कैन राइट ट्राइंगल ए एफ सी एंड पैरेललोग्राम्स अनदर पैरेललोग्राम बी सी एफ एक्स आर ऑन सेम बेस, व्हाट इज द कॉमन बेस, सी एफ एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल सी एफ एंड बी ए। सो सिमिलरली आई कैन से एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए एफ सी इज वन हाफ टाइम एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम बी सी एफ एक्स। ओके दिस इज नंबर टू। बट पैरेललोग्राम बी सी वाई एंड बी सी एफ एक्स आर ऑन सेम बेस बी सी एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल, माई पैरेललोग्राम ऑल्सो ऑन सेम बेस बी सी एंड बिटवीन सेम पैरेलल बी सी एंड बी सी एंड बी सी एंड ई एफ, देखो आप फिगर में। देयर फॉर व्हाट कैन यू से, एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम बी सी वाई इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम बी सी एफ एक्स। सो नेचुरली वन हाफ टाइम एरिया ऑफ बी सी वाई सेम एज वन हाफ टाइम एरिया ऑफ बी सी एफ एक्स। So I can say by 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. What can you say? Area of triangle ABE is equal to ABE is equal to area of triangle AFC. Okay? AB is equal to AFC because AB is half of first parallelogram. AFC is half of second parallelogram. But both parallelogram are equal in area. So their half are also equal in area. Clear? Now 9 sum. Decide AB of a parallelogram. ABCD. Dekho parallelogram dekho. A, B, C, D. Upper ka parallelogram. Usme side AB is produced to any point P, extended up to P. A line through A and parallel to CP. Meet CB produce at Q. And then parallelogram PBQR is completed. Show that area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to area of parallelogram PBQR. PBQR. Matlab figure mein dekhoge to aapko prove karna hai this parallelogram is equal to this parallelogram. Okay? Hum kya karenge? We join AC and QP. Figure mein hum kya join karenge? AC and QP. पहले हम QP join करते हैं. QP and AP. AC. ये दोनों को join करो. Join AC and QP. अभी देखो. Solution में पहले तो हमने कर दिया. Join AC and QP. Okay? Now since AC and QP are the diagonal of parallelogram ABCD and PBPRQ. Okay? Since AC चीज क्या है? AC and QP are the diagonals of parallelogram ABCD and BPRQ respectively. Okay, so area of triangle ABC is 1/2 time area of parallelogram ABCD. You know, diagonal divide the parallelogram to two equal parts, two triangle of equal area. Similarly, I can say area of triangle PBQ is 1/2 time area of parallelogram BPRQ. A number 1, A number 2. ये पूरे को number 1 देते हैं. ये पूरा AB CD. ये पूरे को हम नंबर 1 देते हैं. ओके, ये निकाल दो. दिस इज माय नंबर 1. नाउ सी, एरिया ऑफ एबीसी इज 1/2 ऑफ एबीसीडी एंड एरिया ऑफ पीक्यूबी इज 1/2 ऑफ एरिया ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम BPRQ. अगर मैं triangle ABC and PBQ congruent prove कर दूं, तो their areas should be equal. When their area should be equal, their double area is also equal. And their double area is nothing but area of parallelogram. So that will complete my work. Clear? अब देखो. दो triangle equal area कैसे करेंगे? Because they are in the on same way and between same parallel. वो prove करना पड़ेगा. Congruency से नहीं होगा. देखो. Now, वो दोनों triangle देखो. Now, triangle ACQ and triangle APQ are on the same base. AQ and between same parallels AQ and CP. फिगर में देखो AQ and CP ये क्लियर हो गया. So I can say area of triangle ACQ is equal to area of triangle EPQ. ये हमारा अब इसमें से area of ACQ में से मैं क्या subtract करूं? ACQ minus area of triangle ABQ is equal to area of triangle APQ लो और उसमें से minus करो area of triangle ABQ. देखो तो क्या बचेगा? Area of triangle ABC is equal to area of triangle PBQ आ गया ना? Clear? Now area of ABC is equal to area of PBQ. So I can say 1/2 area of ABC is 1/2 parallelogram. 1/2 area of parallelogram ABCD. And this is 1/2 area of parallelogram BPRQ. When half-half area equals, so naturally full area, area of parallelogram ABCD is equal to area of parallelogram BPRQ. देखा इसमें हमने congruences नहीं किया. पहले दो triangle, they are on same base and between and same parallel. कौन से? ACQ. ACQ. And what is the another? ACQ and APQ. इसमें से हमने triangle कौन से माइनस कर दिए? ABQ माइनस कर दिया. तो remaining triangle मिल गया. Clear? And remaining triangle is a triangle which we want to prove.